What's going on, guys? Man Elite here, and we are in the Gold Saucer. And somebody has come a knocking. Aerith!
Thought I'd come see how you were holding up.
You love me!
Nothing. Never mind.
You're still under the weather, huh?
No, I'm fine. Sleep helped.
So does that mean you'd be up for a little sightseeing with yours truly?
Yes!
So happens the Skywheel's running a special for couples.
Yes!
For couples? As in...
I'll leave that up to your imagination. It's more fun that way.
Woohoo! Right, okay.
Going down to the lobby, sir?
Is that dying?
See you again soon.
Well, hello. Whatever it is you're off to today, allow me to be your guide, your Moogle guide.
Be to the robotic guide Moogle to fast travel from one area of the park to the other.
Where would you like to go, Koopo? And here we are!
Listen up! This vacation is on its...
Got a reservation at the Park Hotel!
Hello, and welcome to Park Central. Every square is yours to enjoy.
I'm really glad we got Aerith.
Good day, and well met, most esteemed guest. Perchance you have points for me?
So that no matter where you are, you'll feel like you are right in the middle of the action. Relax in one of our luxurious seats, and let our world-class actors and orchestral musicians immerse you in unforgettable experiences.
I shall eagerly await our next... interaction.
Same-day tickets will be available for purchase.
Wow. Talk about beautiful. Do you know her?
I do. That's Jessie. She died fighting for Avalanche.
You know she was an actress?
Yeah. She was a good friend. Not that I deserved one.
Just a friend? Or a girlfriend?
A friend.
You can be pretty dense when it comes to that kind of stuff.
She gave as good as she got. Never cut me any slack. And yeah, just a friend.
Sure was that black and white?
I don't follow.
You, young man, still have a lot to learn, right?
Well, shall we?
Yeah. So, where to next?
Did we miss it?
Not again. Guess they're done for the day, huh? Bummer. Just think, your friend used to perform on this very stage.
Yeah.
Would have been fun to see.
Who it is. We meet again. I must say, your duel with Dio earlier was a sight to behold. Gave me goosebumps. The stage calls to you, begs for you to bear your soul upon it.
What are you doing out here?
The park director requires my talents for a show. My fancy footwork, to be precise. What do you say? Shall we cut a rug?
No.
Not even the limelight can melt that icy heart.
I'm sure if Aerith was like, come on, Cloud, let's do it. He'd be like, okay.
A certain all-action mercenary might like. Wanna try?
But it's for kids.
That's what all the old fogies say.
Whatever. Let's see how it stacks up against the real thing.
You know you want to, Cloud. Because I want to, too. we just managed to beat that at the end there, like. We did pretty well. S rank. GG's.
Wow, look at that score. Guess I've awoken the child within.
Oh no.
Now you're scared. Ready whenever.
Oh, we should have left hooked him.
Come on then. Come on then.
Hope you're ready.
That come really quick. We're gonna sit.
I'm ending this.
I was so lucky. I was a bit dirty, that one. I'm not looking forward to this one. Dodge his free hit combos to leave him vulnerable. Okay.
Nothing personal.
Yes. Oh, hallelujah. Get out of here.
Hallelujah. I could cry.
Your deck in order? If so, then it's time to throw down.
We finally did it, guys. That was hard. Oh, that was very hard. Whoa, it takes a bit of RNG to win these, like.
Attention guests! We're not admitting anyone else at this time. Please come back later.
Oh, what? Well. Just means more time for us to explore the park.
Iron Man?
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a vital one, and we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy.
Sir!
Sir! Sir! You want to be a Space Ranger too?
Prefer to keep my feet on the ground.
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a vital one, and we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy! The Gilgamesh Army is amassing a fleet of star cruisers on the dark side of Moon 7.
But we mustn't waver in the face of danger. Ready for blast off, Ranger?
I hope there's no, oh, that's an enemy one? Oh no, big dragon. Actually all right, this. Oh no. Uh-oh.
Focus on taking out those cannons.
you gotta destroy the engines? Very good. Too bad of a mini game, that, to be fair.
You do just fine with your feet off the ground, mister.
Why are you talking about that?
Considering their plumage and breeding, I think the choice is clear.
Welcome to Chocobo Square, Koopa. The racing birds here are as tough as
Square. Welcome to the Chocobo Racetrack. Do you currently have a membership with us, sir?
No.
No.
Oh, I'm so sorry. But I'm afraid our services are for members only. Oh, man. All of our guests are more than welcome to watch the races on the monitors, however. You'll find them just overhead.
What happened? It can't be.
You've been framed, buddy. Wonder what happens if you get Barrett for the day, then.
Couples hour at Skywheel Square. Cuddle up with a partner in our cozy gondolas and see our golden paradise in a whole new light. Escape the crowds, share a private moment together, and experience dazzling sights and sounds. The memories you make here are sure to last a lifetime.
Come on, let's get in line.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Your attention, please. We are currently experiencing some minor technical difficulties. While our technicians are working hard to resolve this issue, for your safety, we ask that you follow all staff instructions.
Over here, folks. Our friendly cast members will show you the way.
Thank you so much for understanding, and have a wonderful day.
Cloud! We've got trouble!
Oh, hi, little guy.
What is it?
Get to the Colosseum! On the double! 'Cause between you and me, there's been a wee shooting in the lobby over there. And the word around the saucer is that a man with a gun for an arm was the perpetrator.
Barrett.
I'll round up your pals for you, all right? Now get going. There's not a moment to lose.
That can't be true, can it?
Let's go find out.
But we were supposed to be on our date.
I'm sorry, sir, but only authorized personnel are allowed past here.
Ring, ring.
No, excuse me.
Please go clear. Let them through.
Copy that, sir. Apologies for the delay. Please.
It's like I told you, someone went in a rampage, and now...
I'll take it from here. I am Dio. As park director, it's my pleasure to welcome you to this, our gilded paradise. We meet again, young man. If you'd like to go another round, I'm always game.
Seriously?
A director from head office was attending a Colosseum match earlier, when their security detail was gunned down. Both guests and staff were caught in the crossfire.
That's terrible.
The assailant took care to knock out the cameras. And so we have no image of their face. But according to eyewitness reports, it was a man with a gun grafted to one arm. And that's when it hit me. I knew this man. He was one of several fugitives we were warned to be on the lookout for. Nigh as tall and muscular as I, yet brash and brazen, with an ever-present scowl that smolders behind his sunglasses and a gun for an arm. Tell me, does that sound like anyone you might know?
Now wait a minute. Barrett might have a temper, but he'd never do this.
Though I'd like nothing more than to believe you. This tells a very different tale.
100,000 gil each.
No, we...
Listen, this couldn't have been Barrett.
And what makes you say that?
The cameras. It's not his style to avoid the limelight. If he really did kill all these people, he would have had a damn good reason. One that he'd want the world to know about. He'd have made sure you had the footage. Trust me.
Well, you do not want for loyalty, which is a quality close to my heart. But this is a serious matter. Mere character statements will not suffice. I'll tell you what. Find me the true perpetrator, and I will declare your friend innocent. You have 24 hours, after which you will all be deemed complicit, clapped in chains, and delivered to Shinra. Insurance. In the event you decide to make a break for it.
We won't need to.
Good. Now go, before the Turks beat you to the punch.
Wait, the Turks are here?
Competition's good for the soul. Our culprit awaits below, my scrappy friends. In the name of justice, go forth!
If you care to follow me, I will be your faithful guide. And the elevator is that way. This way, folks.
Oh, dear.
Quick as you like. The place we're headed is called the Dust Bowl, and it is nasty. Once upon a time, it was where the Gold Saucer employees used to live. But when hordes of fiends started appearing, the staff relocated up top, where it was safe. The building's vacant. All sorts of low-lives, ruffians, and ne'er-do-wells swooped in to stake their claim. Ah, the place it could have been. Tears me up inside.
So, basically another wall market.
Ha! A paradise compared to this cesspool. Set one foot inside and it's farewell freedom, so long dignity. I mean, why else do you think they started calling it Corel Prison? Except that prison's got no bars, no rules. Mugging, maiming, murdering, it's all on the table. In summary, prepare yourselves for one seriously cold reception.
This is our stop.
Nobody home?
Oh, they're home, all right. Stay sharp. Shit.
Corel Prison, bitch!
Oh my dears.
Rise and shine! Huh? Top of the morning to ya! Well now, wouldn't try that if I was you. Alright, follow me. Up! Off we go! You just wait right there. Hey, boss! Your guests are here!
Woo!
Hell yeah!
Allow me to welcome you to my desert oasis, Cloud.
Welcome!
Cloud, right? Merc for hire?
Got it in one, boss man.
But which one of you is it? Is it you? You? Maybe you? Or is it the pooch?
I'm just messing with you. That there is our man.
I don't think we've met.
Of course we haven't met. You got brain damage?
Dumbass.
I'm not the type of player folks tend to forget.
Just look at it.
Now, you may not know me, but I know you. And why do you think that is, Mr. Mercenary? I'll tell you why. Because it's my business to know.
Yeah.
And what kind of businessman would I be if I didn't have the scoop on the man who brought down Donnie C?
Yeah.
Let me just say, bravo. Well done.
We're looking for someone.
Hey there, hi there, ho there. No need to explain. Intel's my bread and butter. Really gotta tell you twice? Uptown secrets always trickle down. Which is why I'm ever so certain that you'll be useful.
What do you want?
So, the son of a bitch with a gun for an arm? I got him under lock and key. Out in the middle of the dunes. Now, I'm a generous guy, so I'd be happy to tell you where to find him. But only if I get a little something from you first, understand? That little something being a shitload of money. I want stacks of it, heaps of it, mountains of it. I mean, did you hear what he did? Your buddy shot Shinra troopers in broad freaking daylight. So I ain't about to give him up for free. You think my prison runs on good deeds? No, sir. It runs on guilt. So much
so
goddamn
guilt!
What a weirdo.
So yeah, Gil, that's what I want. And relax, I know you don't have it on you, but I got an idea on how you can scrape some together. I'm entering you and one lucky chocobo in the races, and you are gonna win. On that note, until you bring home the bacon, I'ma hold on to your piggies.
Right,
help us out, pal!
Hey, chill out, kiddo. We'll take excellent care of them. Lest you fail to deliver, in which case, well, let's just say there are plenty of other ways to raise the funds I require. Can put a price on anything.
Prick.
Ah,
That's Gus to you. Got that, jockey boy? As for all those pesky race details, talk to Garth here.
I got you, boss man.
Don't let me down, huh? Yeah. Later.
All right, Mr. Merc. Let's go meet your bird. Better stick close, you hear?
I hope I get to beat all these guys' asses.
Hey, Creepazoids! What are you planning on doing with us? Suppose I could always ninja myself out of here.
That's right. You just follow me. Or run for it. Go on. See how far you get.
Oh, I got a new weapon.
Brought your new champ. He's all yours.
So you're Cloud the Merc. Can't say I was expecting someone so pretty.
Pretty shrimpy.
I'm Esther, Chocobo Wrangler. Pleasure.
Wait, Cloud?
Aren't Billy? You that kid from the ranch?
Well, hang on. You two know each other?
What happened?
We were making our way to the saucer for Pico's racing debut. When these ones nabbed us.
Hold up. How about you tell them the real story? How you were dying out there in the dunes? How we saved your scrawny ass? Ungrateful little piece of shit.
So, you want me to race Pico?
The one and only.
In that state?
Our trek through the desert did a real number on him. Can barely lift a claw. If he doesn't eat and regain his strength, I don't fancy his chances.
Good thing his jockey's on the job. Pico needs food, and you're gonna find it.
Fine.
I'm coming too.
Okay then. Grab that bird some grub and bring it to me. I'll be waiting.
Bird.
No need to say a word. I already know your story. You're on the hunt for Chocobo Greens, am I right? Well, I'd be willing to scratch your back, provided you'd be willing to scratch mine. My casino happens to be plagued by a gaggle of rather eccentric Queensblood players. I'd love it if someone could take them down a notch or two. So, think you're up to the task?
I'll handle it.
Much obliged. Outlandish though they are, they play a mean game. So mean that it's scaring away my clientele. I need someone to get out there and prove they can be beaten. Got three troublemakers in total. Still looking for action, no doubt. Thanks in advance. Before you go, though, you should take a look at the cards I have for sale. I guarantee they'll come in handy.
I haven't got any. Got them all.
This is a considerably dangerous location, so I decided to disguise myself. How did I do? Costumes like these are known to elicit a calming effect, so I should be safe. Unfortunately, we can't say the same for Bear. I'm confident of his innocence, though, and I will do everything in my power to help prove it. I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but... I've observed that World Intel Collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon the past.
Well, hello. Good to see you again. How about a photo to commemorate our reunion? Some thugs literally ran me out of town. Made for great action shots. Hopefully folks can feel their grittiness. I've already got solid pictures of the prison, so let me know if you find any other good backdrops.
Alright guys, I think we're going to end the episode there. So far, I'm not really sure what to make of Corel Prison. Need to see more of it before we make our decisions. So join me on the next episode and we'll go from there. Bye!